crazy. There's displays on the streets just like in Cairo.